Okay, so you've always wanted to do a pull-up. Ladies, some of you think you can't do it, but you can. I'm going to show you two ways that you can try so that you can do your first pull-up. You'll now see this demonstrated in the video that we have. The first thing that you might want to try is an Australian pull-up, also known as an upside-down pull-up. The second thing that you want to do is to just grab a hold of the bar like this. You're going to want to jump up, and then you're going to want to slowly lower yourself down. Hey guys, I want to thank you for joining me on this October day. It's a great month so far here. I hope you're having a great month too. If you like this, please like, subscribe if you want to see more of it. If you know somebody that can benefit from this, please share it with them. Until next time, thank you.